A four-car accident in Rio Rancho this morning sent three people to the hospital. Happened just before 7:30. Driver of a Montero was southbound on Paseo del Volcán between Iris and 550 and told police they hit a stopped vehicle. That car was pushed into another lane and into two other cars. The Montero driver had to be extricated but has non-life-threatening injuries. Two others had minor injuries. The Montero driver could be cited.